thanks for coming back to my channel. I am finally uploading another video. And it is my winter morning routine, and this is definitely for like weekend, winter break. It's definitely not for school morning. School days, I kind of just put my hair in a bun and I'm good to go. I hope you like this video, and I'm just gonna go right into it and not do a very long intro to bore you guys out. So let's just do a camera. So since it's probably winter break or weekend, I sleep until about 8 or 8:30, but when I finally want to get up, I get up. And first things I've been doing lately is making my bed, and I used to not make my bed at all, but lately I've been getting into the habit of it, and it helps me wake up in the morning because then I know I can't get back in my bed because it's all made. And then after that, I will go into the bathroom and start brushing my teeth. I know, super exciting. And then after waiting for my water to get warm, I will clean my face with the Clean and Clear Advantage set, which comes in three. We go undercover, wait out the sun. Got a secret side in play. And then moving on to hair, and this day I was not really feeling the vibe of my hair wanting to work, so I brushed it, flipped it down, flipped it back up, and bam, it was curly. If you guys want a more in-depth video on how I do my daily winter makeup, then make sure to comment that down below and like this video.
If you could take my pulse right now. And now moving on to outfits, my scarf and my t-shirt that I'm wearing are from Target, and my leggings and my socks are from American Eagle. And for breakfast, I'm doing what I normally do, which is scrambled eggs and some hot chocolate. And this day we did a little bit of shopping, so these are some cool shots that I got on the way to the store. And once I got home, I popped some popcorn, and I realized I was just super behind on Gossip Girl, so I just caught up on that for the rest of my day.
That was the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you guys want a winter night routine by giving this video a thumbs up. And you can comment down below if you want to. So I got a ton of new videos coming up. So make sure to hit that subscribe button so that you're notified when all those come up. If you want, you can go follow me on my Instagram and Twitter. You can finally find me. You can find those both at SquinnySmithXO. And have a great rest of your day or night or morning or afternoon or whenever you're watching this video. Bye. This is that ice cold Michelle Pfeiffer.